I don't want Hillbilly Squad Julie to like Neo Red Band because they're nasty, pedophile, and breeding nasty shit. They want the creators of it. They hover over Karina for money. That's all the females do. Money sack, money sack. I don't care if Bernard and Harry and Ellery and Dave have really done them like they have been hard at all. Or the Zora Ranch. It means a dipshit's roller rape is nice. You didn't prove anything other than to your group of pigeon fags who are lying to the Israeli Jews. And to the Israelis and all them know that your team dumb fuck on the planet Earth forever with Elton and Dawn and the Negro and your lie in the community and also Jamaica's ridiculous Aurora. You guys did the same thing. Notice the direction of houses. One inverted to one direction, one inverted to the other direction, one north, one south, based on compound of color. And that by that means we can prove those of you who live around the nation who are lying, thieving, murdering, raping, and torturing based upon parents of girls and boys. And that's all the group of you Jones, Sanders, and Higgins kids do. It means here, Harry J. Race, cowboy man, obsessed pedophile. Bernardo, you might not have a chance with a corny Dave. Dave and Perlita get this one. They saw you. And another pair saw you. People lie, murder, rape, and steal the entire time.